wonderful sight, with the people here working by day and by night. They don't sow for cages, no barley nor wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. You remember young Peter O'Loughlin, of course. Well, now he's here at the head of the port. I met him today, I was crossing the strand, and he stopped the whole street with one wave of his hand. And there we stood talking of days that are gone, while the whole population of London looked on. But for all these great powers, he's wishful to be where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. There's beautiful girls here, ah, never mind. We need beautiful shapes nature never designed. And lovely complexions, all roses and cream. But O'Loughlin remarked with regard to the same, that if at those roses you venture to sip, the colours might all come away on your lip. So I'll wait for the wild rose that's waiting for me, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down.